tune into the Late Mix tonight with Levi Clark, because he's going to be playing some of the tracks from J.J. Benson's brand new disc one more time. I just love that voice. And this is newcomer Shanice Williams' first entry into the charts, in at number 23, entitled simply, Time.
Traffic and travel.
This is Paula Johnson bringing you traffic and travel in association with Atlas Travel Agency. Things are quite busy on the roads right now, especially Union Square and Embarcadero Freeway near China Basin. The early accident on the Bay Bridge is now being cleared and traffic is moving freely again, although Highway 80 is still slow up to Oakland. That's it for now. More traffic and travel in an hour. Okay, now, I've had an email from Sheena. She's at work at the moment, but she'd like us to play the next track for all the guys in the office and her boyfriend, Todd. You got it.
Yeah. Welcome to the Roadhouse. All the best country and blues on 104.3 FM.
Now those veterans of the blues, the Jake Richards Band, with a great live version of When She Comes Back.
This is Red Stanton at the Roadhouse.
Later in the show, we're going to be going over live to the annual Blues Festival with a special report on all the coolest new talent and some old favorites, too. Should be a real treat, so keep on listening. And this is Faye Douglas now with a recent hit, Don't Wait Till Tomorrow Comes.
You're listening to Chart Toppers with Chris Turner on
Three,
West Central
two,
One.
One, go!
Why are we playing the sound of sausages sizzling on a barbecue? Because now you'll go and eat some.
Diet Tango. You need it because you're weak.
Diet Tango does not allow you to eat.
Some people say no one. 今週の土曜の夜、六本木のブルールームで DJ やります。ガレージ、テクノ、トランスに興味のある人はぜひ見に来てください。かなりテンション上がりっぱなしの夜になりそうだから、もし近くにいたら顔を出してみてくださいね。夜11時から始まります。 OK、 じゃあ今度は思いっきり速いやつをいきましょう。ドミネーターのオーバードライブ、どうぞ。
Vincent will be here later on with his smooth groove show, playing the finest in smooth jazz, funk, and soul. That's tonight at 9.
The premier sports restaurant and entertainment venue, the Sports Cafe, state-of-the-art audio-visual, 120 TV screens, games, bars, and a great restaurant. The Sports Cafe, where the games never end.
www.thesportscafe.com.
Now, next up is a new track from the Clarence Mitchell Quartet, entitled Low Life.